first step to solving the Rubik's Cube is completing a white cross. This is a completely intuitive step. Each of your cross solves will be different. Let's begin. Hold your cube with the white center, the logo cubie, facing you. The goal of this step is to move the four white edge pieces into a cross shape. The pieces must be placed in the correct order to move on to the next step. For example, the white-red edge piece must be placed between the white and the red center, and so on. Let's begin by solving the cubies in this order. Red, green, orange, and blue.